Hi friends, welcome to our channel Farmer Geeks. With the slogan "We Grow Together," Odisha government has come out with an unique agriculture scheme called Krishik Assistance for Livelihood and Income Augmentation, financing agriculture and ensuring the cultivators is essential to eradicate poverty and to boost shared prosperity of the state, Odisha states. So they decided to implement and Krishik Assistance for Livelihood and Income Augmentation, that is KALIA scheme. The state government aims to lend farmers with an all inclusive and flexible support system, ensuring accelerated agriculture prosperity. At the heart of the progressive scheme like a KALIA lies the motivation to empower the farmers of the state with finance options that will enable the growth and development of the agriculture of Odisha, enhancement of the accessibility to suitable financial services, with further ensuring agriculture productivity and increasing income among farmers, particularly the small and marginal landholders, amounting to over 10,000 crore. The scheme has been tailored to relieve the debt-ridden farmers from the debt trap, keeping a pragmatic vision to directly attack poverty by providing financial assistance to the vulnerable agriculture households, landless laborers, as well as marginal cultivators of the state. Proposed by the government of Odisha, KALIA scheme brings under its umbrella 92% of the cultivators of the state and almost all needy landless cultivators who can avail the benefits of its schemes through direct benefit transfers mode, that is comprehensive assistance for cultivation, comprehensive assistance for livelihood, assistance for vulnerable agriculture households, life insurance for cultivators and landless agriculture laborers, interest free crop loan, financial assistance of ₹25,000 per farm family over 5 seasons will be provided.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Is 25,000 financial assistance inputs like a seed can be used to purchase seeds, fertilizers, pesticides, and use assistance towards labor and other investments. This scheme is implemented from current Rabi scheme 2018 and 19 onwards. Life insurance over cover of ₹2 lakh at the very nominal premium of ₹330 will be provided to all saving banks account holder of age between 18 to 50 years. Government of Odisha will bear farmers shares of annual premium of ₹165. Personal accident over ₹2 lakh at very nominal annual premium of ₹12 for all savings bank account holder aged between 18 to 50 years, out of ₹12 towards premium, ₹6 is farmer's share, which will be borne by the government of Odisha in respect of above beneficiary whose age is between 51 to 70 years. The entire amount of ₹12 towards annual premium will be borne by government of Odisha. Vulnerable cultivators or landless agricultural laborers will get financial assistance of ₹10,000 per family per year to enable them to take care of their sustenances. The vulnerable cultivators or landless agricultural laborers who are in old age, having disability or disease, or vulnerable for any other reason. Vulnerable landless laborers, cultivators, sharecroppers and agricultural families identified by gram panchayats will be provided with their crop loans up to ₹50,000 made available at 0% interest, a direct attack of poverty. This all inclusive efficient scheme passionately believes in responsible leading relevant borrowers, ensuring development and growth in agriculture. If this sort of unique system can be adopted all over India, it's good for the farmers and farmer family. Thank you for watching our channel, Farmer Geeks. Please do subscribe.